This is only referring to the sway bar. We're not talking about anything else. If you have a sway bar in the rear, you're going to get weight transfer body roll in only the rear mostly. A really common setup is having a front stiff bar and actually removing the rear bar when you're on smaller tracks, tighter corners, and you want to get the most out of your car in those scenarios. The reason you might have a soft bar is to kind of get the best of both worlds. I personally run between a soft and a medium rear bar, and this is going to give you, like I said, the best of both. In cases of the smaller track, the medium track, we're able to maintain good traction, good contact, and still have good side grip and forward grip while using a soft, medium bar.